I usually really like teachers, and if I don't, I still respect them.
But it's one teacher that I wish will die.
Okay, this was a joke. I actually love her, and you can't prove I'm lying. Oh, don't worry, it's not that bad. I died too, from a bullet in my head. That's why my body is white. I'm a ghost. I will call her Mrs. M, for mean. Today, I will present you a story with her that bothered me the most. You won't believe me, but I actually make extra school for my English. And I have a notebook where I write all I have to do for the next time. And I put a little drawing at the first page because that's how I start all my notebooks. So, Mrs. M's class started, and as I was going to my seat, my English notebook fell down. I didn't see it, but my teacher did. So, she grabbed it and said, "Can I see this?" Okay. And she started commenting in front of the whole class. "Oh, I see. You don't do your homework there." No, teacher, I do the homework in other notebook, so I..."
Yeah, sure, you're a terrible liar."
After a few minutes watching my notebook, she discovered my drawing. "I see your drawing instead of listening." And she turns my notebook so all my classmates can see my mediocre drawing.